My fellow citizens, we are seeing the most draconian measures in force in all levels.